chasing crazy, what am I saying? Sunshine, she's here, you can take a break. Hot air balloon, I can go to space.
New York to Haiti,
from LA to Tokyo.
You make it hard to live. Been around the world, don't speak the language. What you do, you don't need explaining.
Mom had plenty of questions, but nobody to ask. So she read whatever books she could find and figured it out as she went. She had to breastfeed Ame every 2 hours. If he was fussy and didn't want to nurse, she'd soak a cotton cloth with milk and let him gnaw on it for a bit. Some nights Ame would just cry and cry. All Mom could do was rub his back until he tired himself out, even if it took all night. We didn't leave her any time to take care of herself. Whenever Ame and I gave her a moment's peace, she would nod off within seconds.
Mama?
Yes, baby?
Our getting sick was a conundrum.
Yuki?
Should she take me to a pediatrician or a vet? It was anyone's guess.
My 2-year-old just ate the insides of a silica packet? Yes, a few times. No blood. I mean, I didn't see any. Look, I don't even know what silica is. I'm just afraid that it's toxic. Huh? How's her appetite?
Can I have a snack?